Here I am about to install a 3D printed impeller for the BCG800XL grinder. Got this from Shapeways in the mail today, and it replaces this old one, which has the fins worn down. And as you can see, when it's installed, it doesn't, you know, the blades are pretty far from the edge of the cylinder, and the efficiency of the impeller drops way down, and the grinder tends to jam. So I've designed a replacement, actually several rounds of replacements, but this is the best of the best so far, and it's version 4, and this is the one available on the website. Maybe a new one will come out in another week or two, but it's pretty good. You know, it's good enough for you guys if you're interested in fixing your own Breville grinder. I think this actually fits a few other models of the grinder as well, but the BCG800XL is the one I happen to have. So as you can see, it's pretty snug on the shaft. You might have to do a little bit of filing to get it in. I mean, it's right on the edge, and I wanted it that way because I didn't want to weaken it, since the drive shaft, the key for the drive shaft is the flat spot on the top and the bottom of the hole. Anyway, it fits almost flawlessly. I mean, there's just very little gap at the edge. This thing should last you a long time. And once it's on, I mean, it just presses right down nice and smooth. And I mean, you got a bit of work to do to reassemble it after that, but then hopefully you'll all be good to go and be able to make a good espresso again, which was my main concern. All right, have a good one. And if you have any comments, you know, when you go to install yours, if you do buy this, let me know. And you know, you may end up improving the design for future customers. All right, but I think this is pretty close, and hope it helps you guys all out, because I know these are kind of hard to come by. All right, have a good one.